Last 10 years, the Deshpande Foundation has achieved significant success in launching all kinds of programs which have social impact. So these are programs in agriculture, education, healthcare, and so on. But now as we look forward, it is extremely important for us to think about collaborations that will help us leverage the assets and capabilities of partners in all sectors and combine those with our own so that we can have even greater social impact. So these could be collaborations with government, it could be collaborations with universities or other NGOs, it could be getting startups that are using, for example, technology in education to work with us so that we can have a much greater impact in all those four or five areas that we work in, especially in rural India and in second tier, third tier cities. The development dialogue gives us an opportunity to pause and think about all the achievements we've had in the past year. So it gives us an opportunity also to celebrate all our achievements. And as we do that, we reflect on the future, and the theme of the development dialogue helps us focus on what we need going forward. So as I've said before, in the future, we're going to rely a lot more on collaborations and partnerships with all kinds of different sectors for us to add even more value and create social impact. And I'm hoping that this development dialogue will help us find and cement our relationships with some significant partners.